An arrest after a pursuit through Saratoga County. Police say 32-year-old Derek Rhodes entered a home in the town of Ballston, smashed windows, hit the homeowner with a bat, took off. He was in hiding until police got there and then got away in a car, which was later found crashed on East Side Drive. He was arrested and faces a number of counts.